I really do believe this is playing with fire. And we're a bit concerned about how rapidly and how rapidly China's economy will slow down. It already has slowed down, but how much more does it have in front of it in terms of a slowdown? And we are watching some commodity prices suggest like iron ore, down more than 50%, suggest that perhaps the slowdown there could turn into an outright recession, which China has not seen in more than 20 years. Thing that the bond market may be focusing on right now is China. China, the government, is aiming at the heart of that economy in an attempt to achieve common prosperity. Now, what is the heart of that economy? It's real estate. Real estate accounts for 75% of consumer savings in China. And pricing is coming down as the government focuses on deleveraging in the real estate market and actually getting rid of a lot of tycoons who are not consistent with common prosperity. And as I mentioned, I think on the last YouTube video, I really do believe this is playing with fire. And we're a bit concerned about how rapidly China's economy will slow down. It already has slowed down, but how much more does it have in front of it in terms of a slowdown? And we are watching some commodity prices suggest like iron ore down more than 50%, suggest that perhaps the slowdown there could turn into an outright recession, which China has not seen in more than 20 years. So we're watching that, and we don't know why more people are not talking about it. The bond market could be ferreting out some real problems in China.